Hi, good morning. How are you today? This is Thornholder from Dream Development and Design and also Car Chronicles, because I'm in the car right now. So this is an episode of Car Chronicles as well. I just want to give you a very short message today. And what it is about really is the demand for excellence. No shortcuts possible. There is no secret. There is no easy way. There is no quick fix. You have to go through the process, okay? You have to go through the process of gaining the know-how, gaining the skills, and getting into a state where you are at your highest, okay? That's the only way true excellence could be achieved. You can't have, for example, poor health habits. You know, you don't eat properly, don't exercise, and so on. And you're also a nasty person. That does not help. As a matter of fact, it significantly hurts you to not be well-rounded. The whole idea, and if you look at anyone, you know, anyone that has done anything great, they had some sincere level of discipline to the point where they were actually strange or weird. You know, Nikola Tesla, for example, died a virgin or something similar. You know, he refused to have sex. He decided to transmute the sexual energy towards his inventions, towards his creation, you know. So we see that, you know, people that do very great things, they are not normal in any way. They do a lot of abnormal things. They do a lot of excellent things, and they have very, very great discipline. They spend a lot of time developing themselves outside of their work, just in general, you know. Loyalty, integrity, honesty, just being a genuinely loving and kind person with a pleasing personality. That's key. Okay, so remember, whatever it is you're striving to achieve, and you're aiming for the very best, I'm only talking to those people who are aiming for the very, very top. Okay, those who are not, you relax, enjoy yourself. No need to you know, to become so intense and obsessed with being awesome. But those that are aiming for the very top, these are some very key things that we have to understand. We, because I'm going through the process as well. Alrighty, have a pleasant day. This is Thornholder. Remember, keep your eyes on the prize. Stop putting shit off.